is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you've seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true. And burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. seen your kind. Time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach.
Upon thee. Thou art the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke, the one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee. 'Tis good, I promise. 'Tis good. When the door is open.
as ashes will be, ever seeking fire. Return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Be forewarned, eager ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide. Leave, thou art the Lord.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
Thank you.
Ashen One.
Ah, it is good, wasn't it? Prithee, be careful.
Up. Ashen One. well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One.
Stops thine ears. Peace, my flail, right away. Climb Frida to me. Please, canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
Only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Oh!
hear the fire crackle. And soon, I will see it. My thanks, Ashen One. I will finish the painting of a cold, dark, and very gentle place, so that it might make a home for someone someday. My thanks, Ashen One, so that it might make a home for someone someday. My thanks, Ashen One, I will have a cold so that it might.
Your head's square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-armed hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I'd just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-armed hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. Close of the Age of Fire. All lands meet at the end of the earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the Earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Keep your marvels intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
Thank you. Look at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag. Call me Lab. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see. Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a Hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on, what else can I say? I'm a bloody Hollow, for heaven's sake. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on, what else can I say? I'm a bloody Hollow, for heaven's sake.